Welcome everyone, I'm Nathan and this is Funny Coins. Economics. Economics is a discipline to study how to allocate our resources efficiently. Resources are land, labor, capital, and entrepreneur. However, scarcity is a problem in economics. Scarcity is defined as the limited resources to fulfill unlimited wants, but I want to throw the resources away and replace it with capacity. Consider there are two me, one's the fat me and one's the thin me. Regardless of the fat me or the thin me, we both have limited capacity, which is our limited tummy. If we want to eat something, we have unlimited wants, for example this, or this. But due to limited capacity, we have to make choices. We have to choose between Burger 460 or TST. For those who don't know what is Burger 460 or TST, kindly refer to my mini clips. If we eat more Burger 460, we will have lesser capacity to eat TST. If we eat more TST, we will have lesser capacity to eat Burger 460. This illustrates another concept in economics which is known as the opportunity cost. Opportunity cost can be defined as the next best alternative for God, NBA. If we eat more Burger 460, TST will be our opportunity cost. If we eat more TST, Burger 460 will be our next best alternative for God. Remember to subscribe, like, and click the notification button for my next episode, Production Possibly Curve.